Breaking news out of the NFL today. Stephon Diggs has been traded to the Houston Texans for a 2025 second round pick owned by the Vikings. So let's break it down. For the Bills, this trade sucks. And I don't really know why they did it, because especially for a second, because now they still owe Diggs $30 million dead cap. It's like Russell Wilson. Like, if you owe a guy a bunch of money, why would you trade him? Now, if they had got, like, now obviously the Texans don't have a first this year they could give him, but they have one or two second round. I think the Texans have two second round picks, maybe even three this year. If they got, like, a second rounder this year and then maybe a first next year, that's a much better deal than just a second next year, which is, in my opinion, I think this is definitely a win for Houston. All they do is give up a second. Now, Diggs is not young by any means, but he's a prime receiver. It gives C.J. Stroud a true target, because, yes, they had guys like Nico Collins and Tank Dell, but Nico Collins and Tank Dell are young. They haven't reached their true potential. Diggs is really good. Diggs can be the man that C.J. Stroud needs. And now imagine this. You have C.J. Stroud, Joe Mixon, Stephon Diggs, Tank Dell, Nico Collins, and Dalton Schultz. That is an insane team. Do I think it puts the Texans ahead of people? No. I think C.J. Stroud proves that he doesn't need experience in the playoffs to win, because he cooked the Browns and then lost to a good Ravens team. But with Diggs and Mixon coming, they got a good running game and a good receiver. I think they could compete for a Super Bowl. Now, I don't see them winning. I think they're too young of a team and they don't have the experience. I still would rather take a team like Baltimore or Cincy or KC over them. But in me, I'm a Lions fan. I don't really care because it's the AFC. But I'm also happy because it's another team that is being buried to beat the Chiefs. And I hate the Chiefs. If I'm the Bills now, I assume you take a receiver with the 29th pick. I think they should have taken him anyway. But you have Curry Samuel. You have your good receiver. And I think it means that the... Yeah, I think this means that Houston's going to be a really good team and that the Bills might not make the playoffs. And if that is true, then we'll see.